7 Proviso West High School students went to the hospital after eating brownies laced with an unknown substance. Police are investigating. One juvenile is in custody. Further details were not immediately available Friday afternoon. Matt Yurus for CBS Chicago.